Pardon me, honorable stranger. I was wondering if you might be able to...
Huh? What? What is this?
Pardon me, honorable stranger. I was wondering if you might be able to tell me where I could find Grandmaster Dashi.
Who?
Grandmaster Dashi, the legendary Shaolin hero.
I am sorry. I have never before heard of this.
Dashi.
Never heard of him? How can you have never heard of the greatest of all Shaolin dragons? He alone vanquished the Heilin witch Wuya. He alone saved the world from 10,000 years of darkness and evil.
So sorry. I don't keep up with current events.
Hey, Dashi! Good news and bad news. Good news, I hid the wings of Tanabe in that well, just like you asked.
Dojo?
Bad news, I washed your white shirt with your red socks.
Dashi?
Nice going, Dojo. You just blew my cover.
Grandmaster Dashi!
What's that talking about? Stand up, kid. You're embarrassing yourself. And me.
Me too.
Nothing to see here, folks. Move on. Have a nice day. Good to see ya. Move on. Okay, kid, so what is it you want? An autograph? Feng Shui advice?
No, Grandmaster Mushy. I mean, Grandmaster Grasty. I mean, oh, my tongue is most tied.
Deep breaths, kid. Just tell me what you want.
The secret to defeating Wuya!
Nut job. Back away slowly.
Kid. Wuya's locked in a magical puzzle box and she's not coming out. That's why I'm famous, remember?
Yes, this I know. But could you make another puzzle box anyway?
Why?
Because Wuya got out.
When?
1,500 years from now, in the future where I am from.
Like I said, nut job.
Whoa! You better tell me the whole story. Deal, Omi. I'll build you another puzzle box.
Oh, thank you, Grandmaster.
Hold on. First, you're going to have to prove you're worthy.
And how shall I prove myself?
I don't know. Maybe beat me in a contest?
You mean a Shaolin showdown?
Yeah. That's a good name for it. Nice effects.
Indeed. Gong Yi Tenpai!
What does that mean?
Basically, it means ready, set, go! Hey, come back!
Get in the game, kid! Keep up, kid.
Orb of Tanabe!
Shen Gong Wu? Come on, Omi. I'm a Grandmaster Dragon.
I have lost.
Aw, come on now. There's still one tact you haven't tried.
May I have the pebble, please?
Sure.
I am most confused. If you were just going to give me the pebble, why make me go through the whole showdown?
Two reasons. One, it was funny.
True.
And two, to teach you something. If you're going to defeat Wuya, you can't go at her head on. You'll have to try something unexpected. Give me the pebble.
How did you do that?
Omi, you can do a lot of things when you're a Grandmaster Shaolin Dragon. You'll see. Someday.
Grandmaster, I cannot open this box.
The box will open when the person who needs it to open opens it.
I know. This kind of stuff drives me crazy, too.
It'll work when it needs to. Trust me.
Very well. And now, with my mission complete, I must return to the future! Which I have no idea how to do.
Whoa, Omi! Calm down! Now tell me what's wrong.
Fortunately, I had Grandmaster Dashi, greatest of the Shaolin dragons, there to help me. Surely he would have an answer.
Sorry, kid, but I don't have any time-traveling Shen Gong Wu.
Well, not anymore.
We had one.
But we buried it in Egypt.
Europe.
Egypt.
No, Europe.
Don't you doubt me. I remember with exact precision where we've hidden each and every Shen Gong Wu.
Okay, whatever. Point is, we don't have it now. Europe.
I want my friends.
What are you doing? Dashi!
Whoa, Wuya! The years have not been kind. No! Well done, Dragon of the Wind.
Master Dashi? And there is Master Dashi!
I believe it is time to send certain evil packing.
No! Oh, this means that I was here for Wuya's capture?
We both were, buddy boy.
Dojo, you look different. Kind of chunky.
Hey, that's muscle. Anyway, Grandmaster Dashi, do I have a story to tell you?